What's up, guys? Time to continue the adventure. So I think where we last left off, we were in the tiefling's hideout, the children's hideout, the dragon lair. So we're gonna explore it a little bit, knock that out, check around the grove, make sure I didn't miss anything, and then we're gonna do a long rest, and then we're going to kill all the goblins in that castle. What's up, Shin? It was wild yesterday. You missed some pretty decent content, but you can see it on my YouTube, running DJD. Go ahead and check that out. Let me know what you think. I think it was part 7. Alright.
Wonder if the gods are watching me.
Anything around here? No. Where are the children? Oh, there they are. I kind of feel bad because I was pretty mean to this person.
No, don't shake me again! Mole, help! No, don't shake! Mole!
Yeah. I feel bad now.
You don't look so tough. Mole fought off a hobgoblin all by herself.
Okay. You don't look so tough. Hey, kid.
You came! I have... Here. Mole said I should thank you properly for the harpies. So I wrote you a story.
Aren't you clever? That's very kind.
It's about you. I hope you like it.
Oh, learning how to drive. Nice. Are you Mole?
Oh, back here.
Well, look who's come to visit. My kids say you've been busy since you got here. Messing with our business. Yeah? You scared the life out of little Sylphie. Now, you're going to pay for it.
You're about as intimidating as a flail snail in a salt mine.
You think that's funny? Fine. Laugh at this. I'll go tell the gods you're pushing us around. See you around, chump.
What? Wait.
You did this to yourself.
Bro. You know what? Whatever. I don't care. The little girl tried to steal money from me. Right? I don't think there's anything else here. Maul, you brought this on yourself. Whatever, bro. Get the fuck out my face. Alright. Ain't nothing in here. This was a waste of my time. Oh, wait. What's up this way? Hole. Oh, that was the little hole. What's his name? Crawled through. That's okay. Alright, let's get out of here. Last stream we had fought these harpies. Oh man. I threw a bottle of acid at one of them and it shut them up from singing. That was pretty funny. I was like, hold this. She was like, how dare you? I was like, how dare me? How dare you? Yeah, you can check it out on my YouTube.
Okay, what were we gonna do? Oh, okay, I gotta go talk to... what's his face? The tiefling general. Did I get anything that is worth selling? I do. Nah, I'm not gonna sell that to him. That's the wrong way. Gotta go this way. To the guy over here. What am I for? Let me go to the armor over here. How's my stream? Is it stuttering? I might have to close a window. Yeah, let me close this. It's using up my processing. I should make it better.
Looking for steel?
Yeah, I noticed it because I'm
something close.
I had my Twitch open on my other monitor, and normally it starts eating up the processing power, so I just clicked off of it. Just have it open on my phone so I can read comments. Stone. I won't need that. I use the PS5 to read. Oh, okay. Nah, I got a whole setup. But for some reason, I still haven't figured out how to not have the processing power be so high off of the streaming platform that I use for OBS. Even though I have two monitors and my PC's pretty beefy, I still get the lag. It's frustrating sometimes seeing it. I think I saw all this. Her armor, I don't like her armor. Medium. I'd rather have this. I can afford it too. I'm gonna buy her that. What? Oh shit. My bad. And then I'll sell that.
Looking for steel? I have, well, something close.
Go ahead and sell this. And done. Alright. So I'm gonna go ahead and do a long rest. And then we're gonna go... No, let me save it just in case. Because I don't know if there's a timer for some of these. Shit. Okay. I just went to camp. End the day. You want to end the day? Yeah. Oh, shit.
The air is heavy. Moisture drips down your forehead. Pain shoots through your fingers.
What is happening? Wipe the sweat from your brow.
Your hands shake as they reach upward. Your forehead remains drenched no matter how much you wipe.
No way.
Chukilgake vlaketh mazathok. Can you feel it crawling through you? Tendrils squirming in your chest, gripping your heart, piercing your belly. Your bones popping, your flesh swelling. I can. I see it in you. I feel it in me. We are lost. I will be quick with my blade. First you, then the others, then myself.
Your minds intertwine. You sense a touch of uncertainty, a touch of disgust.
What the fuck? Hey, listen, let's calm down.
Persuade, we're just exhausted. Just a fever restroom, right? Deception, don't you see? That play, I'll make it quick. Nah. I'm not gonna use this, because I'm trying not to use the parasite's powers. So I'm gonna try to persuade her. I'm gonna save it.
We're just exhausted. Lower the blade before you do something foolish. Yeah. Oh.
Oh. Achoo. Nah, I'm not trying to kill her. I'm trying to sleep with her. Oh, I got two rolls. And I still failed.
Your minds intertwine. You sense a touch of uncertainty, a touch of disgust.
I wonder if I surrendered to it. Would she actually... touch of uncertainty, a touch of disgust? Like, would she think I'm brave?
I don't want her to kill me. I don't...
You know what? I'm gonna pursue it.
We're just exhausted. Lower the blade before you do something foolish. I'm gonna roll. Yeah.
All right.
I cannot trust my own mind, so it seems I must trust yours. I will wait, but know this: I am watching. If the sickness does not pass come dawn, I will end us all.
What the f- wait, no. What is going on tonight?
I came just in time. You are transforming.
It's her. The Guardian. Man, I made her look good. Made her look real good.
Who are you? I know your verse. I heard it before.
Yes, you have. I saved you before.
What?
And I'm here to save you again.
Bruh.
Don't worry. You will not become a Mind Flayer. Not while I'm around. I'll protect you.
Obviously. Just saved my life. And you're thick.
We haven't much time, so listen closely. There is great potential within you. It comes from that parasite. Your instinct is to resist the power it gives, but you must accept it. Nurture it. I will keep it from consuming you, but for the sake of both of us, you must learn to wield it.
So I have to use it. Okay. Wait, should I even trust her? I don't even know.
The fight for the fate of Faerun
Send me back!
Wake up. You'll feel better. I promise.
That was interesting.
Moving in.
Glick. I had a dream. As we all did, I suspect. Someone came to me and promised to protect me while claiming that the parasite could empower me. The parasite has taken root, it would seem. Every word, every promise, it is gaith deception.
Oh man, I don't know. I mean, if she wasn't there to protect us, why didn't she just let us transform? If she's the parasite, why'd she stop us from transforming?
If the parasite can empower us, I say we should let it. We could use it in edge in combat.
You're delusional.
Fuck.
I'd sooner trust a night hag than a strange figure bearing dream gifts.
I messed that
ignorance
up.
Breeds madness.
Nah.
Repositioning.
No one's stopped me yet.
How about you?
I had the strangest dream last night. There was a visitor promising me protection and all sorts of delicious powers from the parasites in our heads. Given our shared affliction, I suppose you had a similar dream.
I did.
Excellent. Now we can see what these tadpoles can do for us.
We should take every advantage we can get. Let's explore these powers and see where they take us.
Exactly. Waste not, want not. Even when it comes to mind flayer parasites. Now, was there anything else?
Never wanted the easy path.
Hold on a second, guys. I'll be back.
Did you have any strange dreams of late? Vivid ones.
Okay, I'm back. It happened to you as well.
Damn. I was hoping my imagination had gotten the better of me. But this must be something more. This dream companion wanted me to use the tadpole, use its power. Whoever it was claimed to be an ally, but I don't know. It seems like we can't escape this mess, in the waking world or otherwise.
The dogs here.
item.
Yeah, who's a good boy? Who's a good boy? Better, better boy.
My apologies. Not quite myself just yet. I had the strangest dream last night. A visitor came to me. A vision of unparalleled beauty and power. She told me she was watching over me, protecting me, and that our tadpoles could prove beneficial if we embrace what powers they have to offer. An uncanny apparition. I'm entirely sure what to make of it.
Do you believe this was a real person talking to you then?
A real manifestation, perhaps, but not an individual of flesh and blood in the manner you or I would consider to be real. Whether she spoke the truth or not, well, I think I require a little more evidence before taking a fantasy at her word. Until then, best we speak of other matters. Is there something you wish to ask?
I had a dream last night. A vivid one. And so did you. Judging from the way my tadpole is tingling. Someone came to me and promised to protect me while claiming that the parasite could empower me. Tempting as these powers sound, we should recognize this dream for what it is, the tadpole's little trick. No good ever came from trusting honey-tongued strangers conjured up by alithid worms.
We should have little to do with these tadpoles as we can.
Well said. This dream figure is no friend to us.
All right.
Ah, my good fellow.
Quite the cozy setup you have here. I'll just make myself comfortable. Thank you so much.
Has your research turned up anything that might help with the parasite problem? Okay.
My research turned up a rather brilliant technique that seems quite actionable. It's not too deep, just behind the orbital socket. I could attempt an extraction. I've a needle in my tunic, after all.
The fuck? Wait. I'd rather get a second opinion.
You won't find a more learned opinion on this matter, I assure you.
Nah.
You only have a matter of days to live. Don't dally, my friend.
Thank you.
Yeah, I'm not about to have him stick a needle in my... Did it work though? I doubt it worked. With a goblin cam? Stupid goblin. A lot of them though.
Let this go, are you?
No.
You might wish you had. I worship Shah, the mistress of the night. It is my holy mission to oppose Saluna, her teachings, and her followers. Now that you have the truth, please don't make a big fuss about it.
A Shah worshiper? Not my usual quarry, nor my usual ally.
Sorry about that.
You could have told me. How long are we going to keep this a secret?
Forever, ideally. And you assume too much about what I can and cannot tell. Secrecy is everything for Shah's children. It is our code, our creed, our shield. I even keep secrets from myself. I had my memories suppressed, so that nothing I know could be used against the Dark Lady. Once I prove myself, my memories will be restored. I'm not sorry I kept this from you. Not one bit. Though, perhaps that might change, if you can show an open mind.
Sounds pretty sus to me. Sounds like a cult.
Let's see how open-minded I can be then. Tell me more. We can discuss this later. But let's try a little more honesty going forward.
Oh wait, what am I doing? We can discuss this later. But let's just try a little more honesty going forward.
All we can do is try, I suppose.
Level 2, level 2, level 2, level 1, level 2, level 2. Oh, and there's the little spider down there.
Brood mother. What?
Oh, it's just a large spider, I'm about to say.
So there's this guy who's a level 5. I'm gonna need help fighting him.
Got a dead mind flayer too.
He's a level 5, level 2, 2, 2, 2.
How should I go about it? There's some more over here. Level 1. A lot of goblins in here. Level 1.
I kind of see how this. I want to see how this plays out.
It's glitching.
Waste a step.
What is going on?
By Vlakith's blade, a geich.
Nothing. Must be reading it wrong.
This is the big boss. Strike him down.
The hobgoblin turns to you, and the parasite squirms in your skull. You taste the ale on his tongue, a and the bile in his soul. The visions cloud your inner eye for a brief moment once again. You see the hobgoblin bowing before the armored elf you'd glimpsed before. The elf speaks of the hunt for a great weapon, and the rewards that will go to whoever finds it. The hobgoblin's eyes gleam hungrily.
Never saw a true soul like you. But you got the Absolute's blessing.
He doesn't speak his next words, yet they still rattle your skull from within.
You ever talk to a dead squid? Now's your chance.
I'm gonna try reloading it one more time.
Slow down.
Yeah, I don't think it's gonna fix.
Strike him down.
The hobgoblin turns to you, and the parasite squirms in your skull.
Wait,
you taste the ale on
if I go
tongue,
a little further
and the bile in his soul. The visions cloud your inner eye for a brief moment once again.
Maybe that'll fix it.
Swift as my feet can carry me.
Yeah, it's not working.
Corpse, speak, reveal truth to the
this is the hob. You taste the vision of the elf. He doesn't.
You ever talk to a dead squid?
This mind flayer's build is smaller, yet it too.
Absolute says the dead squid. We find who killed it, and we find who took that weapon.
You choke on black smoke as the hobgoblin bellows his incantation.
I command you, corpse, speak and say sooth. Lucan Ock, Alcoltec, Shulkoltec.
The hideous corpse rises, tentacles writhing. Your heart seizes, and are questioning the creature might recognize you as its killer.
Talk to me, freak. Who killed you?
The creature responds, not in words, but memories. You see a clawed hand open a holding pod, devoid of flesh, only darkness.
Damn it! That tells me nothing!
The memory fades, and the corpse awaits the next question. Again, a vision comes to you. A memory seen through the creature's soul-dead eyes.
This is terrible.
You see a clawed hand opening a holding pod. The murk clears to reveal a face. Yours.
It can't be. You're no true story.
You know, it's a shit show anyway. My intelligence is like in the negatives.
I won't take this disrespect line down. I'm the boss. I'm the absolute right hand.
Silent once more.
No, no! I'm not done! Riddles, all of it, and nothing to show for the trouble but rotting squid meat. No answers, no killer, and no damned weapon! The damned Trow was right. Can't let her get all the glory. Seems I ain't done with you. Report to the Drow. Minthar is the name. She's mounting an attack on that blasted grove. Tell her you will join her.
Is this motherfucker bossing me around? Okay. I humored it long enough. So, I won't be able to use that cutscene because it is bugged. So I'm gonna go with plan B. What is plan B? I'm glad you are. I will show you.
Breathe deep and move.
Close the door. Well, over here. Oh, wait.
Will. Defender of the people, keeping
over
pace.
Here.
I've got a long road ahead.
Is there any more drums anywhere? No? Cool.
Have to keep going.
What I'm about to do. First hit.
I wonder if this is worth the cost.
Yeah! What the fuck?
Good. Again.
Nope. Okay. I think I'm just gonna go get the bear.
The ringleaders have to die. The very natural order of very well. My claws are yours.
All right.
No time to rest. Light on my feet.
Let's do this. Let me poison my weapon.
Eager for battle.
And she poisoned her weapon. Where is it? Oh.
Sharp as ever.
Well, poison yours.
I wonder what the next move is.
Can't give up now.
There's no time to waste.
Alright.
Let's try this way.
Still breathing, despite everything.
My path be true.
Good. Again.
won't work.
Swift as my feet can carry me.
I will ascend.
Again.
Two steps at a time.
Something else.
Swift and lethal.
Thank you.
give up. Fury, I am death. On the move.
Starting to think piling up on this little small area was a mistake. Such a good idea. Here's what I'll do. I'm gonna kill the goblins outside first. Maybe that'll make me level up. Because that was terrible. Not only did she have me on that small area, she cast darkness. So I couldn't see shit. and she healed herself. And she called for reinforcements. Any way you cut it, this is gonna be a tough fight. It's gonna be a really tough fight. Not gonna be on my side. Aww, that's disappointing.
Well, so much for peace.
I was hoping they'd come in the middle, but that's fine, I guess.
Breathing, despite everything.
That won't work.
What?
Yeah.
I've found my mark.
Keep going. Let's end this. Let me strike true. Again.
Can't even catch my breath. Blood comes easy these days.
I think Frenzy might be bugged. I think the stacks stay even when you're out of combat. Yeah, it might be bugged.
Focused.
moving. I will ascend.
Still on my feet. Here we go again. Might will prevail.
Can't concentrate.
Huh?
I am fury. I am death. No time to waste.
Where do I go from here?
What should I do? To strike.
These things have stayed interesting.
The deal is done. Shall we extend our contract?
What use does an ogre have for gold?
Is gold not the pilot of our world vessel? I am a proud glutton, and not just for meat.
Deception. I even need it.
A fine offer. We are back in business. You know my terms. Sound the horn when you are ready.
Okay. Was the bear cub supposed to be here? I mean the alcove? Ah, look at this mess. There wasn't even worth a lot of experience.
Another step forward.
It's a blue. Oh, nice.
Eager for battle.
All's well that ends. Not as bad as it could have.
Can't afford to stay idle.
Looking ahead.
Assume nothing.
I mean, her half plate pretty much does it for her.
Let's get going. Best be on my way.
Let's see. Whole chicken. This food can, but I can't. Yeah. picked up more food. It's all in there. Okay. And I'm overweight.
Action, not reaction. Assume nothing.
How's that, guys?
Need to find a way forward.
They didn't realize what happened.
You look like you think you're up. Mess with us, and you'll end up like this blender.
Keep threatening me, and see what happens.
Oh, you're real tough, bullying a kid. Sod 'em, or I'll fetch my mum. She was as tough as wolf meat, but came along. Now she could punch out a dragon.
You could curdle warg milk with that ugly mug.
stupid dead bastard! Give him a good kicking! He deserves it!
What did he do to deserve that?
He killed my mum and dad! Made a bloody orphan of me!
Understandable then, I suppose. Give him an extra kick for me, child.
Sorry for real.
I ain't bothered about it. Better off without him. Stupid old geezers should have put up more of a fight. Don't mean we can't enjoy putting the boot into this prick of stick, though.
Achoo.
Path lies before me.
Stupid dead bastard! Give him a good kicking! He deserves it! He killed...
I almost feel bad for the runt. Almost.
Maybe they had it coming.
Well, yeah. They was nasty old geezers. Wanted to cut them a raggedy new smile myself some days. Don't mean we can't enjoy putting the boot into...
Action, not reaction.
Okay. There's a goblin up here. Oh, guess you can't go up. I can't go this way. Thank you. Everybody.
Where am I needed?
I mean, might as well.
Have a lot on my mind. And, well, in it.
Okay. Anything else over here? Let's see what's over here. Don't see anything.
One day I'll catch a break.
I don't understand why my attacks are so low. I'm proficient with it, so I don't know why my AC is so fucking low. Annoyingly frustrating. I'm pretty heavy. Any more enemy? There it is. Fuck. Got it again. There we go. Oh yeah, you got these guys over here. Head back to the grove and then sell some of this stuff.
Need anything else? Of course, but please, remember, you're not the only one in need.
crave blood. Eager for battle.
There is work to do.
Never a dull moment. If not over, then through.
Understand, the kid stole my locket. He... Oh, the hell's with this. These little devils get away with everything because of cognitive bastards like you.
You'll get yours someday. I hope I get to see it.
Maybe you will, but personally, I doubt it. See you around.
Move along.
Where'd he go?
You're the one who helped at the gate. Glad to have another sword. We might need it.
I heard what happened. Thank you for protecting the child. If the druids are this far gone, then it's not just goblins we have to fear. So we can risk violence here, or face it for certain on the road. Quite the choice, isn't it?
Can you delay the ritual?
You saw what they were willing to do to a child just for trying. It's Corker's influence. Without her twisting things, I believe the druids might see sense. A low thought, but I'd be lying if I said I hadn't considered it. But the druids would slaughter us. We'd have to get close to Corker. Within striking distance. I can't manage that, but they've already let you pass once. It doesn't sit well with me either, but to get these people to safety, there's nothing I won't do. You'd be well rewarded for the risk. But if that won't sway you, there's nothing more to discuss.
All right, guys. This is a good stopping point. I'm getting tired. I will leave it here. Tomorrow we'll continue to try to destroy that goblin camp. It's a lot more complicated. A lot more complicated than I thought. Thought it'd be a lot more easy, especially with the bear. But now that I got the horn back, I think I can use it inside as well. We'll see how it plays out. Alright guys, that's it for me. You guys enjoy the rest of your night. I'll catch you tomorrow. Same time.